Hi, my name is Florencia Schwaner. I'm 17 years old and I play for Manquehue in Chile. And one idea I had is to massify Fistball among young people, not just by watching it in advertisements or in lectures or something like that, but by actually playing it, like doing a tournament that's free or almost free, with a big prize, so that people would feel driven to go to the tournament and to actually learn the sport by playing it.
Hello, my name is Anika Hartl. I'm a national team player for the female under 18 team in Austria. I play in the club Union Anride and I'm running for the youth athletes representation in the IFA Commission. My goal is to represent the wishes and the ideas of young athletes in order to bring in new perspectives and also to give them a voice. Thank you and see you soon.
Hello, my name is Davin Hossmann. I'm 18 years old and I play for the under 18 national team from Switzerland. Usually I play for Affoltern, which is in the canton of Thurgau. I want to be part of the Youth Commission to give our generation a voice.